Members of the historic Cherokee Triangle neighborhood are questioning a proposal to build a 17-story condo tower near their homes. A public meeting is set for tonight, which will let homeowners address their concerns. WLKY's Daniel Kemp is live in that neighborhood with a preview. Daniel?
Yeah, Vicki, that meeting is actually just about 30 minutes away. It's one where neighbors plan to send a message to that builder that they want him to stay true to the triangle. Now, members of the Cherokee Triangle Association presented that message at a news conference earlier this afternoon. At issue are plans to build a new 17-story luxury condo building called the Willow Grand on Willow Avenue at Behringer. And the association says the building is too big and would not only change the character of their neighborhood, it would violate the city's zoning code there. We're told current code only allows for single-family homes and small apartment buildings as part of a plan to stay true to a unique and historic neighborhood feel.
The plans and the drawings are beautiful, and the architectural details are beautiful. It's just that it simply doesn't fit in our plan, in the neighborhood, as you'll look around. It's simply too tall. Size does matter, and we want to remain true to the triangle.
Now, neighbors feel fear that if that developer gets those zoning changes he needs to actually build that 17-story tower here, then that building could become the first of many. Live in Louisville, tonight I'm Daniel Kemp, WLKY News.
Now, tonight's meeting is mandated by Louisville Metro Design and Planning Services. It begins at 6 o'clock. New to